For the most part, the tracks of the Barrington Tops are in pretty good condition. Although if you stray off the main drag, like all good four-wheel drivers do, you'll find some little gems.